part of Barangay Mampang. One of the populated barangays in Zamboanga City. A journey towards sustainable development is unfolding. With a rapidly growing population and diverse community, this barangay faces unique challenges and opportunities on the path towards a more sustainable future. Sustainable development is the key to ensuring the long-term prosperity of Barangay Mampang. This barangay has made significant strides in implementing sustainable practices.
Sir, yung si Lian Templado, estudyante na WIMSU. Taki kami ako para man-interview ko na status. So, sir, kung sige ko yung mga.
You guys, sila din din na, kagaling sa Mampang.
My first question, sir, is paano nyo po na-maintain yung like halaman ninyo, yung mga pananim nyo since like alam naman natin like panahon ng ano, El Nino, panahon ng tagtuyot. So, paano nyo po na-maintain yung ano, yung like quality ng halaman ng mga plants nyo?
Kami dito, kung magtanim, hindi na makaro, tanim. Depende lang yung sa ulan, may ulan. May ano kami, pero kung wala ulan, wala.
May mga ano po balik ng mga financial assistance yung mga government na binibigay sa inyo like para like kahit pa paano matulungan kayo sa mga like sa like farming na yun.
Binibigay sa amin ng fertilizer, pero kaso lang, binibigay sila sa amin ng fertilizer. Yung mga kayo pwede magamit, kayo walang mang ulan. Sa ulan lang ang namin, hinihintay namin.
Okay sir, sir, thank you sir.
Thank you.
The residents of Mampang are taking steps to create a sustainable future for their barangay. As the barangay continues its journey towards sustainable development, shaping a more sustainable future for generations to come through collaboration, innovation, and a shared vision, Barangay Mampang is paving the way for a brighter and greener tomorrow. Education and awareness play a key role in the barangay's journey towards sustainable development through initiatives like community cleanup drives, recycling programs, tree planting activities, implementing Eco Park, and sustainable development forums. Residents of Barangay Mampang are working together to create a more sustainable future for their community.
Si Lian Templado, estudyante na WIMSU. Nakikita ako rin na Eco Park para man-interview ko ng mga residente aki. So, sir, kung saan ikaw nang ulit?
Jose Concepcion.
So, Sir Jose, tenyo tres questions contigo. So, my first question is, kuando yan established tunnel? Kuando yan established tunnel Eco Park?
Until 2019.
2019, sir. So, sir, kena el dueño del kuando del Eco Park?
El dueño del Eco Park. Sa kapitan de Mampang.
Si.
Kampanyong Kalyangan.
So, sir, my last question, sir. Kosa el contribution del Eco Park, sir, na facilities del, or like, na kuando Mampang, like, na environment del Mampang?
Pasya mga customers, kasi man party-party sila.
Alegria.
Si.
Sustainable development is the key to ensuring the long-term prosperity of Barangay Mampang.
My name is Kagawat Ricavalerite Luciano, and I am also the committee chairperson of education and child protection here in our barangay.
So the first question is, what are the developments in the area for the past 2 years?
we have the multi-purpose complex, which composed of, we have the National High School, Mampang National High School, the daycare centers, and we have 11 daycare centers here in Barangay Mampang.
So, the second question, did the pandemic help in developing these places or did it make things worse?
May mga progress na yung Barangay Mampang. Meron na sila, meron na kami mga facilities na yung masasabi natin na mas nakakaangat sa ibang barangay. We are looking forward to be progressive pa.
So may kasamaan pa tayo na resident din ng Barangay Mampang. So magpagkalaka muna sila.
Hi po, ako po si Asda Muhammad, a resident in Mampang for 5 years.
So sa pamamalagi mo dito sa Barangay Mampang, ano ang yung mga naranasan mo abang na experience mo? Ano yung mga tabawa na magulang mo?
Yung mga most naalala ko experience in the help of barangay is when pandemic actually strike, they even give some relief goods for us because of lockdown, and that's one of the nicest things that they have done here. When it comes to my parents' work, I think the sari-sari store did help us thrive in this place.
Sa tingin mo, ano-ano yung mga pangunahing kabuhayan ng mga residents ng barangay?
Pangunahing things like vending, cafeteria, ganyan, or sari-sari store. But what I have also noticed in the place is the farming. This is because there are plenty of lots and crops that grows and foster veggies, ganyan, mga corns. If you could see through the videos, you could really see the beauty of the program.
Join us as we work together towards a sustainable future for Barangay Mampang and beyond. Let's all do our part to create a better world for future generations.